Willow, we have a Willow position four, broken one, downs in two, Kirby in three. Sheriff Wonders in four, Kaysan in five, Reed in six, Authority in seven, Thornton in eight, Hobart in nine. Just an update on that 100 meters. Rocket Pleasant ran a win lead of 10-14 last year. So 10-14, Rocket Pleasant from a year ago. Correction on that. So thank you to Rick Gonzalez from Step South Track. Appreciate the help. Out front here, Oak Christian ran over 12. He's on his run away with the 300 hurdles. Still run 43-10. So 43-76. On the fourth yard, Kaysan of Rosie, 44-22.
Champion
from Archer, Treasure. Lots of body types to play. Can you count it? April Fontenot of Notre Dame gets a 162-8 in the girls' district. Notre Dame girls' 12. Very good. Girls' division 3, 300 hurdles. Tom Smith, Ty Barnett, Major Martinez, Hogan, Rocky, and Rivera. You got a good race up front. And 4 and 5. Tom Barnett and Little Major. On the inside, Barnett. Very close to the line. Natalie McCarthy of Newport Harbor, Lisa Hawkins of Calabasas, and Olivia Griffin of DC Wiseman.
Thank you.
I have results for the Division 2 girls.